PRP and Pellevé? Which procedure gets better results for increasing collagen, reducing shadows under the eyes, and improving overall tightness and texture of facial skin?
Thank you for your question. You've asked a question without a photo, but you're essentially asking an either-or question. Which is better for stimulating collagen, improving the shadows under the eyes, improving tightness and texture of facial skin, Pelleve or PRP? Well, I could certainly share with you my perspective, as I do have extensive experience with both. A little bit of background: I'm a board-certified cosmetic surgeon and fellowship-trained oculofacial, plastic, and reconstructive surgeon. I've been in practice in Manhattan, Long Island, for over 20 years. And as I said, I have a lot of experience with both the radiofrequency device Pelleve, as well as with the use of PRP, platelet-rich plasma. So let's just understand some basic issues, and I think I understand why you're confused. Essentially, after a while, all the terminology of what an intervention in the cosmetic field does starts to sound the same. So whether you're using a laser, a radiofrequency, or an injectable filler, as well as PRP, you hear the same thing: stimulates collagen, improves texture and quality. So I can understand for most people it gets confusing. So let's basically understand the principle of first Pelleve. Pelleve is radiofrequency induced heating of the skin, which then stimulates the skin to heal by generating collagen. Now, what is the limitation? Well, the limitation is how much collagen can really be induced from a thermal energy device. And this is an area that really is difficult to truly determine for every patient, but you can essentially use a general rule of thumb. If the skin is thinner and more aged, it will produce less collagen. If it's thicker and younger, it'll produce more. It'll respond better. As far as PRP is concerned, understanding that PRP, or platelet-rich plasma, is a concentration of the wound healing and growth factors necessary after you get a cut. So PRP works at many levels. It basically stimulates not only collagen in the skin, but it also improves the health and volume of the fat cells under the skin. We've used PRP a lot in our practice, and we use it routinely, particularly for challenges such as under-eye dark circles, for acne scars, for wrinkles, as well as in combination with another treatment that we do called hair regeneration for hair loss. So I would not answer this question as an either or. I would answer it as it depends on what your desired outcome is. You have to look those areas, whether it's there's such a difference in all the elements of your question. The under eye area is very, very thin. It might be best served by an injectable filler, which wasn't even mentioned in your question. You might be better off with a filler like Restylane to fill the hollow. I would routinely combine a filler like Restylane with PRP so we get a synergy in improving volume as well as skin quality. When we talk about a thermal energy device such as Pelleve, I've always found that there is always an upper limit and there's only so much you can do. So although it does have its role, especially when it comes to very fine lines, like lines around the eyes or under the eyes, I find that I like combining Pelleve with PRP, where I can get something from the stimulation of collagen and tissue from underneath, as well as remodeling of the skin at the thinnest level, at the top to middle level of the skin. So I think that when you are looking for solutions in the aesthetic field, it is very often a key to have an understanding of what the problem is and really understand which problems you want to deal with and what your priorities are. And then when you are dealing with any issue, very often it is a combination approach that gives you the best results as opposed to a single solution. Now, of course, there are a lot of times when we use injectable fillers, such as for the lips or for the cheeks, where a filler pretty much gets the job done. But you're talking about something that's trying to stimulate your body's own natural ability to produce collagen and to respond. I think that you are probably going to have more flexibility and in terms of the levels and ways you can use PRP, but there is certainly a value in using Pelleve or some type of a thermal device. Whether it's Pelleve or even a laser, you can certainly get benefit in getting the skin quality to improve. But I think that when it comes to a strategy, you'll find that you can only heat up the skin so much. And at the same time, when you have something like PRP, you can do PRP with some considerable frequency, and I think you can certainly get a synergy between the two. So meet with qualified, experienced doctors who perform these procedures, learn about your options, get a realistic understanding of what your outcomes will be, and then see if it's worth pursuing. So I hope that was helpful. I wish you the best of luck, and thank you for your question.